name is Ignacio Fernandez. I'm 20 years old, and I've been playing for Welling Jesuit last year. I'm an offensive midfielder or a second striker, and I like playing offensively rather than defensively. I've been playing soccer since I was a child, and my first time playing soccer was in a club team, and since then I knew that was what I wanted to do in my life. That's why I've been training so hard to get to scholarship in the United States or to an important club in Europe. Mainly I want to go to the United States because my mother doesn't want me to just play soccer in my life, because it's really difficult to play soccer if you don't have any education, any background that will support your life if you don't do very well in soccer. So that's why I'm trying to get the scholarship. But if not, I will be devoted 100% soccer. My strongest point as a soccer player is one-on-one against defenders. And despite I'm not very tall, I have a pretty good offensive heading and defensive as well. I'm trying to get a scholarship to an American university in order to have another chance in soccer in my life. Otherwise, I would like to do something related to the natural science field. I've been studying biology last semester in Welling Jesuit. My last 2 years, I've been playing in Welling Jesuit University at West Virginia. I really like being in America because I met new people. I met people from another culture, and I guess that's really good for my personal experience, and I could notice that the American soccer is really physical. You will find some players with good skills, but mainly they're really physical, and that's why I got some advantage, because here in Argentina you will find more skillful players rather than physical.
Sometimes I'm from the most risky zone, no places more shifty global, more pistols, Russian revolvers. calls. Attitude is so fly, it's global. Attitude that came out of struggle. This is you, but I make it hopeful. You real, but my real is tenfold. My real to make yours a rental. Gangsta, if it is essential. Fight with guns or utensils. So poor, nothing's confidential. Breakfast was not continental. And lunch could not compliment all. We still become competent souls. These streets ain't paved with no gold.
I hope you enjoy my skills, and you can contact me in the links below this page.